Good morning, one and all. I thank everyone for being here with us today. I welcome all the students from across our great nation. I am Professor Anupam Samantre, your event host and moderator. Let me take you through the process of how we will conduct the webinar today. Our guests will address the batch for 90 minutes. First 80 minutes will be the knowledge sharing session, and last 10 minutes will be questions and answers. Students are encouraged to put relevant questions in the chat box. Today's session will be conducted by Ms. Poonam Aswani. Today's business climate is highly competitive, which means that projecting the right image is vital. Ms. Poonam Aswani will discuss the elements of building a professional profile and SWOT analysis. Ma'am holds an MBA in Sales and Marketing from Pune University and is currently pursuing her PhD. She has completed her graduation in Commerce. She has also been trained and certified following things: AMT Accredited Management Trainer by IMA, TIF, Temple Index of Functional Fluency, she is a licensed practitioner for the same, Transactional Analysis, Art of Enneagram, Finishing and Etiquette from the English Manner Academy UK, completed towards the Mastery Coaching Program, 60 hours ACSTH program of ICF. Professionally, ma'am has handled multiple profiles like heading profit centers, training, consultancy and coaching in various organizations in her experience that spans for more than 18 years in the service industry. Having worked in different cities and people has given her an exposure and experience to handle different working cultures and personalities. She has worked with leading organizations like Birla AT&T, Wipro, Hotel Leela Kempinski, NIIT, Bullseye Preparatory Institute, and leading B schools in India. Presently, she is a working consultant and coach. She works with individuals to enhance their interpersonal skills and confidence to move up the corporate ladder. She mentors budding managers to middle and senior leaders through her coaching and training interventions, individually as well as in groups. She has been successful to guide and help budding managers to secure good placements in colleges like IIM placements in renowned companies, etc. She has also helped leaders from the pharma and other service industries like automobile sector, etc. to move up the ladder. She is also a visiting faculty in B schools and consultant to many different organizations. Now, I request ma'am to take over the session and share her teachings to our young minds. Ma'am, please.
Good morning, all the students present here. And thank you, Anupam sir, for introducing me. It was really detailed introduction. Okay. So let's begin the session. If the students can hear me clearly and you can see me, just write yes in the chat box. Just write yes in the chat box, because then I would know yes, you're able to understand. Yes, Rakesh, Snehashish, some of them. So before I start, everyone, I would request you all to, you know, keep a pen paper ready with you, because we're going to do a lot of activities today. And I want you to, you know, answer quickly in the chat box. It's going to be a fun session. Along with fun, you're going to do a lot of learning. And then I want you to be quick at responding, because as managers, you need to be quick at responding to situations, right? Arnav, Sai, Pranav, Diksha. Okay. Pen paper ready. Can we begin? Everyone, have you kept your pen paper ready? Okay, here we go. So, great, Diksha is all ready. And Arnav is ready. Let me see how many of you are active in the class. All right, let's begin. So the topic for today is building professional profile and SWOT analysis. Don't consider this as jargon. Okay, SWOT analysis, technical term, nothing. It's very, very simple. Let's see how it's going to help you. So let's first begin with, I'm giving you, all of you can see the slide. Okay, so you all have 40 seconds to answer this. 40 seconds. Time starts now. The question is, how many F's do you see in the box? How many F's do you see in the box? 40 seconds to answer this. 40 seconds are up. Okay, Harshit, well done. Harshit has got 13. Abhishek, Pranav, 12. Rakesh, 11. Alright. Sai, 12. Nidhi has got 11. So now you all are moving between 11 and 12. Diksha, Amit has got 13. Okay. Okay. So in all, there are 13 F's. Okay. and this was just checking how quick or how alert you are. Those who missed on the S, I'm sure you missed on this F, which is in off, O-F, okay? So fear of, offered as 2 F. Again, in off, we have one more F. Foremost factors for families, fly for. So those who got 11 or 12, you must have missed one or the O, F in the off, okay? So this was just checking how quickly you are able to observe things. As managers, you have to be, you know, alert all the time. Great work, those who have got 13 and 14, you counted the F in the main question also. Let's move to the next. 10 seconds, identify the error in this. 10 seconds, identify the error. Your time starts now. Alright, what is the error in this image that you see? Time's up. Please answer. Iksha, Shivani, Piyush. 10 seconds, time's up. Write your answer. Absolutely right, Piyush. They both are right. The word, the article, the is written twice here and we need only one. Yeah, great. Why do you think in the first instant we did not recognize the error? I'm sure all of you read the sentence 2-3 times, isn't it? So again, it was checking your mental alertness. Well, now let's begin the importance of professional profile. Wonderful. Great. All of you got the answer right. Rakesh, Viswajit, Shruti, you got your answers right. Okay. Now let's begin with importance of building a professional image. Alright, now you can see something in the image, all of you, okay? Now, what words, what adjectives come to your mind when you look at this image? Just be a little fast because you have to do a lot of activities and a lot of value addition stuff as well. What word comes to your mind or what adjective comes to your mind when you look at this image? Kaun sa word aata hai ya kaun sa, kaise describe karoge isko ek word mein? Yes. So somebody is saying, so I think Professor Nukam says, word that comes to your mind is luxury. Anyone else? What word comes to your mind? Oshita, Diksha, Harshit. Harshit, Audi naam hai. Maine adjective poocha hai. Great. Piyush says premium. Shrishti says fast. Premium. Wonderful. Anyone else? What word comes to your mind? Adjective. Accuracy. Fast. Wonderful. Ganesh, Piyush. Okay. Fast, charm, wow, the words are there, racing mode, wonderful. Okay, so these are the words that come to your mind when you look at it. Okay, best. Now what comes to your mind when you look at this image? The second image, aap kaun se words, kaise describe karoge isko? Isko dekhne se aapko kaun se words yaad aate hain? Adjective, well engineered, very good, Piyush says sporty. Okay, any other word that comes to your mind? What comes to your mind when you look at this car now? Same, good, bad, worse, how? How would you describe it? Best, power, success. Alright, let's move on to the next one. Now what comes to your mind when you look at this one? Now what comes to your mind? Look at Shivani's response. Okay, something like this. Diksha is like dream car. Okay. Well designed. Muscular. Okay. So what has happened here? पहले जो आपने दो कार्स देखी थी उसमें और इसमें अभी आपका मेंटल प्रोसेसिंग मेंटल परसेप्शन क्या कह रहा है चेंज हो गया थोड़ा सा राइट इट हैज चेंज्ड लेट्स गो टू द नेक्स्ट वन ओके नाउ इन दिस इमेज यू कैन सी डिफरेंट प्रोडक्ट्स डिफरेंट दिस राइट ओके अमूल बटर राइट ओके अमूल बटर कितने सालों से इंडिया में वेरी वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम तो अगर आप अमूल बटर ढाबा में भी खाने जाते हो यू गो टू अ वेरी वेरी यू नो रिमोट एरिया एंड दे गिव यू अमूल बटर विल यू डाउट इट्स क्वालिटी और विल यू बी कॉन्फिडेंट दैट यस इट्स अ गुड ब्रांड विल यू डाउट इट्स क्वालिटी और यू विल कंसिडर इट एज अ गुड ब्रांड और इट्स ट्रस्टवर्दी व्हाट कम्स टू योर माइंड इज इट ट्रस्टवर्दी इट्स नॉट ट्रस्टवर्दी व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट अमूल बटर Trustworthy, right? Okay. Please write your responses in the chat so that I know you all are with me. Yeah, unmatched quality. Yeah, and it's there from a very long time, right? It's there from a very long time. So over the time, it has built what? It is built, yeah, it's come across as a good brand, very good. Okay, good brand, yes, trustworthy, very good, trustworthy, credible. Come across as, vishwas hai uske upar. That's how Amul brand comes across. And now if you look at the right hand side, yes, Harshit says, yes, trustworthy, very good quality. Now let's look at this, the little girl. Do you remember which ad is this? Sponsor product ki ad hai wo? And the jingle, do you remember? The little girl that's there in the right hand side image. Yes, what ad was this? Right hand side image. Which product was it? What was the jingle of it? Kaunsi product ki ad hai wo? Amazing. Vishwajit, very good job. He guessed it. Yes, Nirma. And you remember the jingle? Uska wo jingle sun ke pata chal jata tha wo? Nirma hai, Shivani, right? Okay, so how are these products? How are these brands? How do they come across? Casual, time pass, temporary, or strong and trustworthy. Actually, this is Nirma, washing powder Nirma. You remember, doodh ki safedi Nirma se aaye. So that was it. So how do these Nirma and Amul come across? Trustworthy or temporary? Chalu, do din tikenge, fir kharab ho jayenge. No, right? We agree that they are going to stay for a very, very long time. So how do you want to come across? Do you want to be have that image for a short time, or you want to image for a long time? How do you want to build your image? For a short time or for a long time you want to come across as trustworthy? So we all need to, so we are also, when we go to the corporate, we start working, we should come across as, from inside, our quality should be trustworthy, okay? So that even people can refer us. That's how we have to come across. That's the image we want to build of ourselves. Let's move to the next one. Okay. Now, can you guess? Listen to the question carefully. Can you guess her age, her profession? You see this lady here? What do you guess her age and her profession? Yes, Harshit, can you guess her age and what profession is she into? Just by looking at the image. Diksha, Shruti, Vanya, Shrushti. Yes, wonderful. So Piyush says, probably her profession is fashion model. Vanya says she's maybe in her 20s and she's a model. So all of you have a similar answer, huh? She's probably in her 20s and she's into fashion or modeling. Wonderful. Have you guys met her? Have you met her in person? No, you haven't. Isn't it? But what are you doing? I think all of you said that probably her profession is fashion or modeling. Okay? So just by looking at her image, you're forming an impression about her. Isn't it? You're forming an impression. What comes to your mind? Is she, serious about her work, or she is very casual about her work? Next question. Is she serious about her work, or she's casual? Yes, Harshit, you're right. All of you are right. She's in the probably 20s. She looks like being in 20s in modern. My next question, does she look serious about her work, or she looks, I don't care about my work? So what comes to your mind? Is she serious or she's not serious? She's serious. Nithi says yes. She comes across as serious, professional, very serious about her work, right? Serious about her work. But can ask yourself, have you met her? No. What are you doing? You're forming her. She comes across as very good, Diksha, very professional, very passionate about her work. And this reflects in also in her body language, in her image. Okay? So do you want to come across as, even when people have not met you and they see you from a distance, do you want people to see you as very passionate about your work? So they want to see you, the first thing they want to see you is that you should be trustworthy, loyal. And second, yes, Vanya, she's coming across serious with her pose. So even if people haven't met you, from a distance they see you, they should form this first impression that yes, you are very passionate about your work. Let's go to the next one. Now what comes to your mind when you look at this guy, when you look at this gentleman? So do you think he is, on a professional message, office ka koi message hai, or some personal message hai? Just guess that. What do you think? Is he reading on his mobile phone? A professional message, something from office, serious message, or something very personal message? Amazing. Nitish has got the answer. Nitish says personal. Let's see what others, what do you think? What do you think is he reading? Okay. Some personal message. And how did you guess that's a personal message and not a very professional one? How did you guess? Sabka answer same hai, huh? उसने कौन सी चीज देखी आपने जो आपको रियलाइज हो रही नहीं है प्रोफेशनल नहीं हो सकता ये तो कुछ अपना पर्सनल चेक कर रहा है यस श्रुति ऑल ऑफ यू हैव द सेम आंसर सेम ओपिनियन बनाया है आप लोगों ने यस लुक एट द क्वर्की स्माइल ऑन हिज फेस डू यू सी वन ही इज आउट ऑफ द मीटिंग सो दैट्स अनप्रोफेशनल या प्रणव बट एट सेकेंड लुक एट दैट स्माइल या हाउ इज दैट स्माइल वेरी क्वर्की स्माइल Okay, so that's the opinion you formed about him. Okay, now next, let's go to the next image. How many of you, if you start your own business, okay, you start your own company after doing your MBA, okay, you start working and down the line, you start your own business. How many of you would like to hire her as a manager? Yes or no? After doing your MBA, right, Poshita, Ganesh, Shivani, Amit, Harshit, others, After completing your MBA, let's suppose you are, heading one company, all right? You're starting your own business, you're heading one business. Will you appoint her as a manager of your company? The answer is yes or no. Okay, that's a straightforward answer. Rakesh says no, Shrishti says no, Piyush also says no, Vanya says no. Oh God, so Vanya is really scared. Diksha says yes, she will. Nitesh says no. Dipanta says yes. No, we won't. Okay. Why? Why did you say no? Just by looking at her, this image, are you getting that confidence that she's professional or she's still casual in her work? You don't know. You haven't met her. We don't know him person. So forget that part of it. Just aap door se usko dekh rahe ho. So, why is the immediate response no? Only after you know her, you talk. After talking to her, then probably you know. But let's say you have not spoken to her. You're just looking at her from a distance. Yeah? From a distance. What's the first impression? Yes, Shruti, we cannot judge. But what's the first impression you get about her? First, she's coming like this for an interview. And probably the first impression would be that she's not carrying herself in a professional profile. Right? She's not dressed maybe professionally and she comes. So that's the first impression we get. Ab wo impression change karne ko hume kya karna padega? Hume usse baatcheet karni padegi, usko aur detail mein samajhna padega. Then probably that impression may change. Okay, great. Now let's look at the next image. Yes, body language speaks more. Yes. How about this lady? You see this image? So there's this lady sitting in a white uniform and probably she's working at a travel desk. She's helping one of the clients or the customers. Okay? Or she's handing over. How does she come across? Professional or unprofessional? How is her profile? What's the first impression you get about her? Though you haven't met her. Yes? Correct. Hospitable. What else? She comes across as professional, unprofessional, serious about her work. Yes, Amit says professional. And what makes you say that? Yeah, all of you say professional. Yes? So how is the profile? How is the profile? Even when people are looking at her from a distance, they don't know her. They haven't heard her. They've not met her in person. So the first impression you get about her is professional. Right? So what makes her look professional? What is a professional profile? Yeah, very good. Shivani says her dress. Her posture, her well-groomed, her smile, right? All these things go on to make her look professional. So how do you want to come across? How, when you start working in the business world, okay, how do you want people to see you as the first lady or the second one at the workplace? Probably the previous one was maybe going for a shopping. That's okay. So at the workplace, how do you want to come across? Like this one? Yes. Professionally dressed, well-groomed, her attitude, her smile. Okay? So that's the first impression you get about her. That's a professional profile she has made. And professional profile not only comes with your knowledge, it not only comes with what you write in your resume, it's a complete package. it's a complete package about how you dress, how you talk, your body language. Three things are involved: appearance, body language, and then your content, communication, and other skills. Well, let's move on to the next one. We all know they're pilots, okay? They're crew from the airlines. One word to describe them, one adjective. आप उनको दूर से भी देखते हो. कौन सा word याद आता है? आप इनको आप देखते हो या army soldiers को देखते हो. Okay? Which one quality can you write about them? How do they come across? How do they come across? Yeah, disciplined. Discipline is only coming and reaching on time, or it's beyond that? Do they look confident? Wonderful, Tushar. Right word. They're looking confident. Shivani, disciplined. So this confident, can you make out that they're looking confident only when you go to speak to them, or even from a distance you know they are confident? Even by looking from afar off. कि हाँ ये बंदा कॉन्फिडेंट है. यस, दे आर लुकिंग डिसिप्लिन्ड, कॉन्फिडेंट. एंड व्हाट मेक्स अ कंप्लीट पैकेज? वेल एजुकेटेड, वेल मैनर्ड. एंड व्हाट मेक्स दिस प्रोफेशनल प्रोफाइल? या दीक्षा, वेरी गुड. सो दे लुक रिस्पॉन्सिबल. पर ये पूरा पैकेज कैसे बनता है? सिर्फ दिखने से बनता है या कंप्लीट एवरीथिंग? नॉलेज, डिसिप्लिन, वैल्यूज, ऑनेस्टी, ट्रस्टवर्दी, बॉडी लैंग्वेज, वंडरफुल, डिपेंडेबल. Yes, the way they are dressed, the way they carry themselves, their knowledge. So everything is responsible to make a professional profile. It's not only the outer covering, but the internal package, internal qualities also. Okay? So do you want people to see you like this? Responsible, dependable, trustworthy, confident, smart. Isn't it or no? So you also need to work on all these areas. Okay, let's move on to the next, a very interesting question that I'm going to ask you now. I will show you two images, one and one this. And you have to tell me, I'll give you a situation and you have to answer. Listen to my question carefully. After doing your MBA, all of you will be enrolling or enrolled your MBA. You will be placed in good companies. You will earn good salary. And you would like to buy a first car for yourself, right? First car. So you enter a showroom, car showroom, and you see four people there. Four people. Which person would you like to go and talk to first time? I repeat the question. All of you, after your MBA, start working, you're earning well, and you want to buy your first car. So to buy the first car, you are going to a showroom. And when you enter the showroom, at a distance you see four people. I'll show you the four people there. किससे बात करना पसंद करोगे? Question समझ में आ गया? किससे बात करना पसंद करोगे? So the four people, of the four people, two are in this light. Left hand side, this boy wearing a tie, thumbs up. Right hand side is this man, two. Third are these two people. And you see these four people sales में है, चारों वहां रुके हुए हैं. आप किससे बात करना पसंद करोगे? First, second, third, fourth. दीक्षा रॉकेट सिंह से या first वाले से? सृष्टि says first. First one because he looks confident. आप मिले तो हो नहीं उससे, आप दूर से देख रहे हो. Most of you will go and meet the first person. Why? हो सकता है ये जो बाकी के लोग हैं एज में बड़े हैं, हो सकता है उनकी नॉलेज ज्यादा अच्छी हो, बट आप मिले नहीं हो, राइट? तो फर्स्ट इंप्रेशन आपका किसका अच्छा जाता है? किसको ज्यादा चांसेस है कस्टमर आके उनसे बात करने की? हु विच सेल्स पर्सन हैज मैक्सिमम चांसेस ऑफ कस्टमर्स कमिंग टू हिम? हु हैज गॉट मैक्सिमम अपॉर्चुनिटी? या मे बी द फर्स्ट एंड द वन सेज फोर्थ. The first one you said because you are feeling comfortable. Ha, he is well groomed. First impression, right? The first impression ke wajah se kya ho raha hai? Professional, usne khud ko present kiya hai. Pura professional profile hai uska. Uska dress, uski smile, neat, clean shaven, outer appearance, confident bhi lag raha hai. Usko lag raha hai ki gaadi ke baare mein bahut achha pata hai. So, he has higher chances of getting more customers. So this is the magic that your professional profile will play in your workplace. Okay. Let's move to the next one. Next question. You want to hire a math teacher. Want to hire a math teacher for your younger brother or a sister. Math teacher, tutor for your younger brother or sister. Mohit, it's not for you, it's for your younger brother and sister. Who would you trust? You haven't met them and there are just these two people. Whom will you go and talk first? First one? Okay, Amit says first. Why? Amit, again, why? The woman on the left. Maybe the woman on the right, maybe she is, you know, a scholar in mathematics, but is she giving that first impression? She isn't, right? So who is giving a right professional profile? Who is sending the right message? Is that? Yeah, Harshit, how would you know that she has more knowledge? How would you know? Only after you go and talk to them, right? That will be second step. First step mein sabse pehle kisse baat karne jaoge. So what happens? First impression? Are first impressions important? Is a professional profile, the first impression you give to the companies, are they important? Is it only appearance or is it confidence and everything? Yes, they are all important. Okay? So come back now. What did we do? Kya kiya hum logon ne in this exercise? What did we do? We formed a first impression. Yeah. But educational degree will be second step. First step will be going and forming a first impression. Impression ke baad aapko lagega, then you will go check educational degree, right? That will take some time. We formed first impression. Okay? And do you think in the workspace, anywhere you go, okay, you go for marriages, you go to, you know, you will be joining college, you will be working, you will be going for interviews, okay? You will be going for interviews, you will be giving group discussions, you will get promoted. Do you think first impression is important? Your professional profile is important? Do you think so? Professional profile is important? Yes? Do we agree? So, absolutely, absolutely. So, professional profile, the first impression is very, very important. Okay? And first impression is your first professional profile that you are sending across, the first message you are giving to them. Okay? First message. So how do you want people to see you as? How would you like to be addressed? Interview mein, how do you want that interview to see you? In the company, how do you want your boss to see you? You're working in a very big bank. How do you want the customers to see you? So write down, how do you want to come across? What is the first impression you want to give them? Aapka professional profile kya bolna chahiye aapke baare mein? How would you like to be addressed? So write down in your notebooks and write down in the chat box. Tell me, what are the qualities you want others to see you in? What's the first impression you want to give them? You join college. What is the impression you want to give to the class, to your classmates in MBA? The impression you want to give to the interviewers when you go for a job? When you start working, clients, customers, aapke baare mein kya bolna chahiye? Yes, wonderful. So Shivani wants to come across as trustworthy. Parosi, dependable, right? Disciplined, confident, well-groomed, very good. Wonderful, Shivani. Others, helpful, confident, leadership qualities. Nidhi wants to come across as trustworthy. Yes, well-groomed and punctual for the services. Confident, Diksha is responsible. Confident, well-groomed. Harshit, confidence will come not only with grooming, it will also come with your knowledge, values, trustworthy, all the things. So, a professional profile is a combination of external as well as your internal qualities. Okay, external would be A, B, C. Appearance, body language, communication, right? Confidence. Remember, external is built by three elements, A, B, C. A stands for right appearance, B for your body language, how do you stand, how do you meet them, your smile, okay? And C for communication, how do you talk to them, your confidence, very good. And then internal would be, aapne dress bahut achhi pehni hai, bahut achha bol sakte ho, but agar knowledge nahi hai, content nahi hai, kya hoga? So internal will be knowledge, values like honesty, right, discipline, hard working, team working, leadership, you have to show a combination of all this, outer as well as the internal package, makes a complete professional profile. Are we all okay so far? In an interview, one word. When you go for an interview, first impression, kya dena chahte ho? One word. Just give me one word. Jab aap interview mein jaoge, door se interviewer ko kya lagna chahiye? The moment you enter the door, first impression, yes, Ganesh says positive. Right? So as a student, abhi aapki journey start ho rahi hai. So now, your first impression, Srishti, first impression, kya hona chahiye? The person should feel, haan, isme sari qualities hai, I want to hire it. So now you will be going for interviews, so you have to give your professional profile. Meetings. Meetings are important. Hai? Is your professional profile important in meetings? Yes. Professional profile is important in meetings? Yes. So meetings, what is important? Your communication skills. You shouldn't put others to sleep. So in meetings, it's important. Is it important the professional profile while you're giving presentations? So once you are doing MBA, you will be taught to give presentations, you will be giving lot of presentations. So presentations sirf class mein nahi deni hai, presentation aapko company ko deni hogi, kabhi customer ko batana, aapne koi new product banaya hai, wo new product ki information aapko top management ko deni hai, ya customers ko deni hai, ya investors ko deni hai. So aapka professional profile yahan pe bhi matter karta hai, while you are giving presentations. Sales. Yeah? जब आप सेल्स करते हो आप कोई भी प्रोडक्ट सर्विस कस्टमर्स को बताते हो योर प्रोफेशनल प्रोफाइल इज इम्पोर्टेंट है. सेल्स प्रेजेंटेशन, एनी प्रेजेंटेशन, सेल्स पेज, सेल्स प्रेजेंटेशन अपने टीम को दे रहे हो, अपने जूनियर्स को दे रहे हो. जूनियर्स आप पे तब बिलीव करेंगे जब व्हेन यू कम अक्रॉस एज कॉन्फिडेंट, नॉलेजेबल, ट्रस्टवर्दी, वेल ड्रेस्ड, राइट? सो अगेन अ कंप्लीट professional profile is important. Is it only important at the workplace? The way you build your image, professional image, is it only important at the workplace? Or in your MBA college or with your colleagues? Is it important in social occasions also? Let's say you're going for dinner with clients. You have some important clients and you're taking them out for dinner or lunch. Right? So, do you need to maintain basic mannerisms, etiquette, how you talk, how do you keep them engaged? So it's important not only in the professional space but also in the social space. Okay. Will this help you from get promotions fast? If you have all these qualities and you show that, will you have chances of growth and promotions? Yes or no? Absolutely. Absolutely. Okay, and how much time does it take for a person to form that first impression? How much time does it take for a person to form that first impression? Interview mein jaate ho, darwaze se ek first impression ban jata hai. Humne wo example dekha, car ke showroom mein aap gaye. Aapke paas char log khade the, char mein se aap ek ke paas hi gaye. Kitna time laga aapko ye decision lene mein? Less than 30 seconds. Right? Less than 30 seconds. First glance mein pata chalta hai. It takes less than 30 seconds. Is important. Okay. So, now tell me. Sirf dekhne se hi first impression hota hai? What is the other way jo log aapke baare mein first impression bana sakte hain? Kya email pe ho sakta hai aapka first impression? Kya people aapko judge kar sakte hain? Aap kis tarah email likhi hai aapne unko? Email, aap company ko email likh rahe ho that I am interested in doing a part-time job with you. They have not seen you, right? Can they form a first impression about you from your email? Yes, Srishti, yes. And how will that be? How will that be? Email se kaise aapka first impression bana sakte hain? What can they know about you? Yes? Yeah, so maybe how you write, your language, your communication. It shows your professionalism, right? Resume. Your resume or your CV. Okay, you're sending. Yes. Your CV, your resume. Usse pata chalta? Your professional profile? Correct. Okay. Aap phone pe baat karte ho. You have not met. Phone pe baat karte ho. Kisi se. Aap radio sunte ho. RJ. Right? Unki awaaz se pata chalta? If you have not seen them face to face. Yes. So first impression or professional profile is not only physical face-to-face, but also in your written communication, your resume, you're talking to over the phone, okay, listening to somebody, it also makes a professional profile. Absolutely. Let's move to the next one. Okay, now, small thing, okay? There is this boy who has written this email. अभी ईमेल पढ़ने के बाद आई एम गिविंग यू वन मिनट, ईमेल पढ़ो आप आराम से, उसके बाद मुझे बताओ आपका फर्स्ट इम्प्रेशन क्या आ रहा है इसके बारे में. व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट इम्प्रेशन, या प्रोफेशनल प्रोफाइल क्या लग रहा है उसका, उसको आप रेट कैसे करोगे. वन मिनट, लेट मी सी. ओके, सृष्टि सेज इंग्लिश इज नॉट गुड, सो ही इज नॉट कॉन्फिडेंट. ओके, पीयूष सेज कैजुअल लैंग्वेज, लैंग्वेज इज वेरी कैजुअल व्हेन ही इज राइटिंग टू सम सीनियर, राइट. Very good, Piyush and Srishti. Others, unprofessional. Nidhi says he's coming across as unprofessional. Yeah, so how is his professional profile? Unprofessional. Why? The language, look at the language. Is he writing to a friend? No, he's not writing to a friend. Okay? Writing to a somebody senior. One. Second, sometimes he is using capital letters, he is using the smiley images. So what does it show about the candidate? Does he have a chance of getting hired at a good position? Does he have a chance of being called for an interview? Does he have a greater chance of being called for an interview for a job? High chances or low chances? No. Huh? So we have to take care of all these things when we are presenting ourselves. Professional. So this is through emails. Okay. The other day, I wanted to recruit somebody. Recruit. So I checked this person's LinkedIn profile. Okay. And in the LinkedIn profile, the person had put an image of family, friends playing at the beach. Playing at the beach on LinkedIn. Okay. So if he's applying for jobs, do you think that image is appropriate, that photo is appropriate on LinkedIn? If you're applying for jobs, okay, you want to, you, LinkedIn is a place where you connect with working people. All of you know that. LinkedIn, 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 right? So when you're looking for jobs, you will also look in for uploading your profile on LinkedIn and maybe other websites. So on that, which picture will you keep? Formally dressed, professionally dressed, or casual party? So yes, you have to be very, very careful about, even on LinkedIn, your language should be professional, your photo should be professional, everything, your email that you are writing, everything should be checked. If you feel your English is not good, it's okay. You will work. 2 years, you will learn, you will work. Okay? But when you are sending it to someone, get it checked from your teachers, from your seniors, or somebody in your friend, okay, who is good with it. Get it checked from them. Don't just send your email and resume with so many mistakes. Otherwise, the chances of they calling you will be very, very less. Okay. So now, resume. Before you go for an interview, right? The company will ask you to send out your CV or your resume. The resume also will decide whether the company should call you for the interview or not call you for the interview. So, let's see a sample resume and tell me if it looks professional or it looks unprofessional. So, here is the sample resume. Go through it and tell me 5 errors in this. 5 mistakes in this resume. Think about it. I'm giving you a minute. Yeah. Identified. What are the mistakes in this resume? Okay, Rakesh says not arranged in the order. Piyush, first line mobile number is missing. Correct. 5 mistakes. Aur dhundo, padhte jao. Ah, wonderful. Piyush has a point. All of you focus here. Piyush says email ID is not formal. Very good, Piyush is rightly. So when you're writing your email ID, remember, mobile number wo dena jo use ho raha hai, which is frequently used. One. Look at the email ID. All of you read the email ID. Does it look professional? No. So it's like Charming J. This is meant for friends and personal use. Whenever you are sending a resume, okay, to a company or formal, How will be your email ID? It should formal. It should be full name, like Piyush or whatever, piyushjoshi@gmail.com or collegename.com. Let's say you're taking admission here. So it will be diksha.gaikwad@iibm.com. Okay, formal, complete formal. So Srishti.vamne, Piyush.joshi or Piyush Joshi. Don't write something like funky, charming, baby doll and all these kinds. They're not professional. Okay. Then look at, fine, it's okay to give LinkedIn. When you're giving a LinkedIn link, everything on the LinkedIn, right from your photo to the content, has to be professional. Language has to be correct. Wonderful. Okay. Objective. Is the language and objective correct? Yeah, lag raha hai usne copy paste kiya hai. Details theek nahi hai. So lag raha hai copy paste kiya hai? To obtain a job challenging in which I utilize myself, skillful person. So uski English theek nahi hai. Okay, usne check bhi nahi karwaya hai kisi se. So that's wrong. Yeah. Personal details, okay. Hindi, English, full stop, Marathi. Look at punctuation marks also. Wrong. My hobbies are singing. Bahut sare students likhte hain abhi bhi, when I check their resume. Is this correct? My hobbies, ek hai ya ek se zyada hai? My hobbies are singing. So my hobby is singing, correct. And is it important to write citizenship is Indian? If you're applying to an international job, like, yeah, when you join IIBM, you have some placements internationally also, like you have Sadhguru Travels and other 2-3 companies which have job openings in other countries. So there you just write, if they ask you, then you write citizenship Indian. If they don't ask you, don't write. Okay? So now we know, okay, everything, what is the image you're getting of this student? If you are a recruiter, aap company ho, aap manager ho, aapke paas ye CV aata hai, kya hoga? क्या चांसेस होंगे इसको इंटरव्यू के लिए बुलाने के लिए? हाई और लो चांसेस? कुछ चांसेस विल यू हैव? एब्सोल्युटली. सो आई से जीरो चांसेस. एनीवन एल्स? पीयूष, विल यू स्टिल कॉल दिस पर्सन फॉर एन इंटरव्यू? रिजेक्टेड. यस. सो इवन इफ यू हैव नॉट सीन द पर्सन, यू हैव नॉट मेट हिम, मे बी ही इज वेरी गुड विद हिज वर्क, काम में बहुत अच्छा है, बट अभी तक आपको उसका काम नहीं पता, क्योंकि आपके पास जो उसका फर्स्ट इंटरेक्शन आई है, फर्स्ट इंकाउंटर ही आपका पॉजिटिव नहीं है, राइट? सो डू यू अग्री दैट एवरी एस्पेक्ट हैज टू बी प्लान, हैज टू बी डन इन अ वेरी प्रोफेशनल वे? यस. यू सेज यू थ्रो इट इन द डस्ट पेपर. सो डू यू, ओके, आई होप यू गाइस डोंट वांट योर रेज्यूमे टू बी ट्रीटेड एज ट्रैश. यू वांट योर रेज्यूमे टू गेट सिलेक्टेड, इजंट इट? सो यू स्टार्ट वर्किंग फॉर इट फ्रॉम नाउ. Okay, so now today what I'm going to do is I'm going to take an introduction of resume writing. Just the introduction, because resume writing requires lot of thought process, lot of planning. Okay, so today are we all ready for just the introduction part? Ki resume mein kya kya aata hai? Say yes. Pen paper ready, and you will write the pointers. So we learn few things. What should come in the resume as a fresher. All of you are freshers here? Anyone has experience? Work experience? Okay, so let's begin. Okay. So take down points number one. Now resume format. First thing is, first write down the heading, resume format. Kaunsa format use karna chahiye? Tell me. First point, all of you write down format of the resume. If you're going to the college, अगर आपका रेज्यूमे कॉलेज के थ्रू जा रहा है, कॉलेज विल गिव यू अ टेम्पलेट. आई विल शेयर द टेम्पलेट विद यू. लाइक इफ यू डू एमबीए, राइट, द कॉलेज हैज लॉट ऑफ कंपनीज, दे कॉल लॉट ऑफ कंपनीज फॉर प्लेसमेंट्स. सो यू हैव एशियन पेंट्स एंड ब्रिटानिया, यू हैव आईटीसी, यू हैव सो मेनी कंपनीज दैट विजिट द कॉलेज, एंड द कॉलेज विल गिव यू अ टेम्पलेट. यू हैव टू एंटर योर डिटेल्स इन दैट टेम्पलेट फॉर्म एंड यू सेंड इट. So that becomes the format. Or if you're applying on your own, then you can use any format which is available on the internet, meant for freshers if you don't have work experience. So if you can see, there's no need to read the details. It's okay. The details are not clear. It's fine. So this is one of the samples. See how it will look like if you're applying on your own. So in the beginning, left-hand side, you can put your picture there. You can write your name, details. And this is one way of writing it. Right now, as freshers, I will not suggest you to write this. So this is one format available on the internet. Okay. Now, this is another format. Is something visible to you? The left-hand side one? I know the image is very small. The left-hand side one, this is just to give you a sample. You'll find a lot of it on the net. So, this boy is Vasudev. Okay. Vasudev on the left, there's a line. Let's see what all he has written. So, left-hand side is written his name, email, contact information, address, email ID, phone number, mobile number. First, hamesha aapka naam aur aapka contact details aana chahiye. Then, you can put a photograph there. So, write down first point. You will have your contact information, name, contact information, photograph. Then, he has written his academic qualifications in a table. I'll give you all the details. Don't worry. Just listen now or you write down what. Academic qualifications. Aapke contact details hone chahiye. Academic qualifications. Academic qualifications. You can write graduation, MBA, jo bhi PGDM hai. PGDM. Graduation. Then you can put 12th if you want. That's it. 12th or 10th if you want. You put it in a table. Okay. Then if you have any other additional qualification or any like computer programs, anything. Certificate programs. After main qualification, you write additional qualifications. Then you write your achievements. If you have got awards somewhere, you've topped the class, you write your achievements. Then you can write extracurricular. I'll give you a list. Just listen now. Extracurricular, like actively participating in sports, organize various events in the college. Then if you have done some internships, some projects, some NGO work, you write that also. So, keep adding more of additional information if you have actually done. Now that you have time to start doing some work, like kuch event organize kar lo, koi conference attend kar lo, taki aapke resume mein kuch alag dikhe dusron se. So, you can select any one format from this. Date of birth not required, unless specifically they ask you, Diksha. Okay. So, now let's see. Quickly write down what are the main elements you should include. Okay, point wise you will write down. Main elements. So are we all ready? You will write and whatever I dictate, you will write that. What all should go in your resume. Point number one, contact information. I hope you all are writing. Diksha, Nidhi, Koshita, Angela Das, Dipaniti. Okay. राइट डाउन पॉइंट वाइज के रेज्यूमे में क्या क्या आना चाहिए, कौन कौन से हेडिंग्स आने चाहिए. जस्ट टेल मी यस, देन आई कीप आई स्टार्ट. यू आर राइटिंग. ओके, सो पॉइंट वन, नेम, कॉन्टैक्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन. फर्स्ट राइट डाउन कॉन्टैक्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन. कॉन्टैक्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन वुड इंक्लूड योर नेम, ईमेल, फोन नंबर, एड्रेस. सो दैट्स फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज कॉन्टैक्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन. इट शुड बी अबाउ, easy to find and should not duplicate. Okay. After that, you can put a photograph if you want. And put a photo. College template has a photo. Okay. The photo in your resume should be casual or formal dress or uniform. The photo has to be in uniform or formal dress. If it's to college, you have to use your uniform. Then, after that, second point, you'll write your objective in one or two sentences. Objective. Yes, very good. After contact information, then we write objective. Heading will be objective. Objective should not be more than two sentences. Should be very simple. So objective will be, I wish to be a part of sales and marketing team. Something like this. I want to join a growing organization and contribute my skills to finance department, to HR department. Something like that. I'll give you those sentences later when we do a detailed workshop on resume. I'll tell you. So first, contact information. Second is objective. Objective means aapko ye company kyun join karni hai. In short, kya karna hai? Your life career objective kya hai? Two points clear all of you. First contact, second objective. Third mein kya likhna chahiye? Then third point is your academic or educational qualification. Headings will be educational qualification. Third, educational qualification. You will put it in a table. You will put educational qualification in a table, point number 3. Which one will you write? 10th one you will write first, or you will write the current PGDM first? Which order will you write? When you are writing educational qualification in a table, which one will you put there? 10th one first or PGDM first? Reverse order mein chalna aapko. Latest wala pehle likhoge, 12th, 10th baad mein likhoge. Okay, correct, great. No, Vanya, we'll do a reverse order. Yes. Okay. So you will write PGDM pursuing. Agar complete ho gaya, toh write PGDM complete. If you are in first year PGDM or second year, you write first PGDM bracket mein pursuing. Then you will write graduation. Then you will write 12th standard, 10th standard. Okay. And after that, after educational qualification, next. Fourth point, additional qualification or certification. Very, very important. Education, additional qualification or certification. ठीक है? So अभी आपके पास time है. Online बहुत सारे certificate courses चल रहे हैं. जैसे आपको digital marketing में interest है, आप free में बहुत सारे online courses कर सकते हो. You can do some certification, digital marketing या stock broking या HR analytics. जो भी आपके फील्ड इंटरेस्ट के हैं, उससे क्या होगा? You will have something different to show to the interviewer, to the company. You will have some additional qualification to show. Okay? So next is additional qualification or certification. But tell me, is it, if you don't have, is it important to still write? आपने लिख दिया, I've done a additional certification in digital marketing. Is it important to write? अगर आपने लिखा है, आपको उसके बारे में यू शुड हैव इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट इट बिकॉज इफ द इंटरव्यूअर आस्क यू क्वेश्चन एंड इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू आंसर देन बी डिफिकल्ट सो मे बी इट इज नाउ दैट यू हैव फ्री टाइम टिल द टाइम कॉलेज स्टार्ट्स और इन योर फ्री टाइम यू कैन डू कोर्सेज ऑन Coursera CourseraCOURSEM राइटिंग इन द चैट बॉक्स Coursera देर आर फ्री कोर्सेज यू कैन डू इट एनी टाइम देन देर इज Udemy देयर आर लॉट ऑफ सच वेबसाइट्स अवेलेबल And the college will also suggest you, but online also you can find these courses on Udemy, Coursera, whatever is of your interest. Because you have to build your professional profile. Building professional profile means kuch aur apne profession skills ko add karte jao. So 10th, 12th PGDM is not sufficient. Okay, clear? Uske baad, agar aapne internship ki hai, इंटर्नशिप मीन्स आप पीजीडीएम के फर्स्ट ईयर के बाद आप 2-3 महीने की इंटर्नशिप करोगे या बीच बीच में आप बिग बाजार या वट एवर यू नो छोटे छोटे प्रोजेक्ट करोगे उनको हम इंटर्नशिप्स बोलते हैं पार्ट टाइम जॉब इंटर्नशिप सो इफ यू हैव डन अगर ग्रेजुएशन लेवल पे भी किया आप लिख सकते हो यहाँ पे इंटर्नशिप सो नेक्स्ट हेडिंग इज इंटर्नशिप्स और प्रोजेक्ट्स इंटर्नशिप आफ्टर इंटर्नशिप्स अचीवमेंट्स Achievements, achievements, any achievements. Say you have, you know, you were a class representative or you were into sports, whatever in sports or in studies or anything you have achieved something, you write over there, top the class, okay, nominated the best leader, whatever is your achievement. That's very important. Then, After achievements, you write extracurricular activities. Extracurricular means पढ़ाई के अलावा आप और क्या करते हो? Maybe one or not necessary बहुत सारी लिखनी है. Even if you have one is sufficient. One or two extracurricular activities. Then you will write your strengths, skills or strengths. You know, skills आप लिख सकते हो. Skills means आपके पास कौन सी skill है? Technical skill है, computer की कौन सी skill है? Digital marketing आता है. फाइनेंस एनालिटिक्स आता है कौन सी स्किल कौन सी आपके पास टेक्निकल स्किल वो स्किल्स बढ़ाओ एंड स्ट्रेंथ मीन्स उसके बाद स्ट्रेंथ मीन्स दो या तीन स्ट्रेंथ लिखनी है वट एवर आर योर पॉजिटिव क्वालिटीज हार्डवर्किंग सिंसियर गो गेटर रिजल्ट ओरिएंटेड डिसिप्लिन्ड ओके तो स्किल्स में टेक्निकल स्किल्स लिखोगे कौन सी स्किल्स हैं आपके पास स्ट्रेंथ में आपकी इंटरनल क्वालिटीज लिखोगे And last, you will write your personal information. Okay, you will not write marital status, age, gender, likhne ki zarurat nahi hai. Okay, everyone wrote this. What are the important 8-9 parameters for writing the resume? Okay, so in one sentence or quickly tell me, what's the first thing that we write? आप लोगों ने सब लिखा अपने पास, राइट? रिवाइज करते हैं, क्या क्या आना चाहिए रेज्यूमे पे? चलो जल्दी रिवाइज, सारी चीज क्या आनी चाहिए रेज्यूमे पे? आर यू रेडी? हर्षित, निधि, हर्षित, दीक्षा, गणेश, फटाफट फटाफट बोलते जाओ क्या क्या चीजें आनी चाहिए रेज्यूमे पे. वेरी गुड. कॉन्टैक्ट, कॉन्टैक्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन के बाद नेम एंड कॉन्टैक्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन. वेरी गुड. व्हाट्स द नेक्स्ट थिंग? क्विकली कीप टेलिंग मी इन सीक्वेंस. Wonderful. All right. Then objective. Very good. Objective should be very simple and in two sentences. Yes. And after objective, next table. What will you write in the next table? Educational qualification. Very good. Yes. Academics. Mein heading kya doge? Educational qualification. Uske baad additional qualification or certification. अगर आपके पास certification है तो आप लिखोगे, otherwise you write additional qualification. Academic के बाद additional qualification or certification. Okay. Yeah. You will not write academics. The heading will be Ganesh. Heading will be educational qualification. Then internships. If you have done any internship, graduation में कोई internship की है या अगर आप PGDM में आते हो, आप first semester से आपके छोटे छोटे projects चालू हो जाएंगे. You know. Work for 5 days, 10 days, then you'll do a big project in after first semester. So you will show that in internship. Great. Internships are projects done. Then what next? Which is the next area? Achievement. Right. Yes. Extracurricular activities. Yes. Is it important to write extracurricular? How will that help? It will tell people, the interviewer, that you do something beyond studies also. You have other leadership qualities as well. You have team skills and strengths. And finally, this. I'll show you now a college template. College ka format dikhati hu main. Right? Just give me a minute. The college format, don't go into micro details. Only if you can read the heading is enough. Only the heading is enough. Is it visible? Vanya, not at all. Only the heading? It's okay. But can you just see the look of it? There's a photograph and she's giving contact information. At least the heading. Okay. Now? Okay, just the heading. So this is how it will look. Anyway, once you are in the college, everyone, no need to worry. Okay. Once I'm in the college, we will share this with you. Okay. But right now you have to build your profile. Profile build karna means aapke paas material hona chahiye na likhne ke liye. So certification courses karo, koi skill karo, koi projects karo, ya koi identify karo aur kya new seekh sakte ho. Sir, heading pe dhyan do, theek hai? Okay. So contact information, photograph diya hai, mobile and email ID. Then the heading is career objective, ek sentence mein likha hai. Career objective likha hai. To be associated with an organization with HR specialization, that I can prove my best and create good name for myself and the organization by using my interpersonal skills and knowledge. So this line will teach you how to write. Don't worry. Just look at the heading now. Career objective. Then after career objective, next heading this person has written is academic qualification in a table. Academic qualification. And after academic qualification, additional certification or skills. Additional qualification you can write certifications or you can write skills. Kitne skills likhi hai? Six Sigma Green Belt, Digital Marketing, MS Excel, Word, PowerPoint. Ye uske paas additional qualification ya skills hai. So she has written that. Then after that is summer internship. Internship, any other research project done, we've written. Internship, life project if they've done. Then achievements. Achievement if you have. You write achievements. After achievements, extracurricular activity. Strength is written, 3 strengths. 3 se jyada mat likho, nahi to bahut questioning hogi. Personal information like language known, There's no need to write gender and nationality, but the student has written. No need to write. And finally, write close date and place and sign the resume. So, got some idea? This will be the template given by the college. You have to just fill in the details. How to fill the details, what to write in strengths, what to write in skills. Skills keep building, you know, keep learning something new. Strengths and all that we'll teach you once you join the course and when we are doing a detailed workshop. Today there's just an orientation. Your resume is important. Okay, now before you send your resume, okay, will you check for all the information is correct or incorrect? Will you check for that? Yes, you will check. Just don't write for the sake of writing. Because if you write, you know, I played football. And if in the interview they ask you a question on football and if you're not able to answer, then it would be embarrassing, right? It would not be a right situation then. So write only what is relevant, first thing. The length of your resume as a fresher should be maximum 1.5 pages or preferably 1 page. As a fresher, your resume should be 1 or max 2 pages. Just keep it to 1 page. Okay. Finally, you will check the grammar, you will check the alignment, font, punctuation, grammar, spellings. Many students don't check this. Is this important? We saw how the student had written a resume with so many mistakes. Grammar was incorrect, spellings was incorrect, font was incorrect. So you will check for this. Otherwise, you may be very good with your subject, but your resume has so many spelling mistakes. Again, there are chances of rejection. Everyone clear so far? Just tell me yes. I know it's become a little heavy for you, but are you clear about the headings of the resume? What to include? Intia, Shruti, Harshit, are we clear? Just say yes. Thank you, Poshita. Thank you. Okay, so look at formatting and all that. Okay. Now I'm going to share with you when I talk about building your professional profile. Okay, अपनी additional resume पे लिखने के लिए आप कुछ और skills add करते जाओ, सीखो कुछ, कोई course करो, certification करो, conference attend करो, right? और छोटे-छोटे जब भी मौका मिलता है, कोई ना कोई project करो. Okay, maybe online कोई project करो, या अगर आपके family में किसी का business है, go work with that person. क्योंकि आपका रेज्यूमे में वो 2-3 एडिशनल चीजें लिख सकते हो. राइट. और फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू यू नो शेयर अ स्मॉल व्हाट यू कॉल एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ टू ऑफ योर सीनियर्स. दे हैव बीन माय वेरी गुड स्टूडेंट्स. आई हैव बीन ट्रेनिंग अ लॉट ऑफ योर सीनियर बैचेस एंड हेल्प देम गेटिंग प्लेस्ड इन कंपनीज. सो इज इट विजिबल हुम डू यू सी ऑन माई स्क्रीन? इफ यू कुड जस्ट टेल मी. I'm going to share a small experience and how you can learn from their experience. Okay, great. And Leela can see. Okay, so he was one of your seniors, right? Okay. Successful, coming from a very small town. Somewhere in Indore. Somewhere this side. Either Surat or Indore. One of these places. Okay. His English was not good. He successfully got placement in Asian Paints. Asian Paints, when it comes, okay, it has so many students. Let's say from Pune only it interviews more than 100 students, and from 100 they select very few. Very few. So there's tough competition. Okay? So he got selected there. What did he do? He built on his professional profile for these 2 years. 2 years of the college, he built his professional profile. What did he do? How did he get placed successfully? Though his weakness was his English was not good. What did he do? I asked him, what do you do for cuisine? Every day, he used to make a diary. He used to make a journal. Okay? And in the journal, he used to write down. Okay? How was my day? How did I spend my day? What did new I learn today? Okay, how did I spend my day? Did I help someone? What are my weaknesses? What went wrong? What is one quality which I want to change? Every day he used to do this introspection. So he maintained a diary every day. Okay. Then, second thing he did was, he always used to go meet his friends and teachers and ask them which area I need to work on, where do I need improvement in. So he used to take that feedback. So feedback is very important. जब तक पता ही नहीं चलेगा कहाँ improvement करनी है, कहाँ से करोगे. So he took that initiative. And third, he always end of the day he had some time only for himself. He did enjoy with his friends, okay, but then he kept some time only for improving himself. He used to keep, you know, asking, what is positive for me? What can I do to improve myself? Okay, he used to always keep on looking at, you know, how if somebody criticizes him, he's like, why is it affecting me? How can I overcome that? How can I become better every day? He used to do this journaling and me time every time he met. How did it help him? He knew his weakness was English. So interview mein, English interview is going to be in English, right? So now he had to have something additional to cover up his English. So this 2 years, 2 years of the college, he used to ensure that he spoke to everyone in English, one. Second, he used to take initiative. Okay, he was very proactive. Even if he was not a class representative, still he used to come forward and lead the group. He used to tell the teachers, I will give the presentation. Any teacher wanted to give a work, he used to go and say, ma'am, I will do it. And he started building his confidence by taking initiative, taking projects in the college. Okay? And then when he was doing his internship, he realized that his best quality is relating with people, dealers and network banana, rapport building, contacts banana, relationship banana. This he was very good at. Okay? So he realized this, he understood this. Okay? So he put that as a strength in the resume. What did he put as a strength in the resume? Good networking skills. Project at dealer network. I made 5 dealer achievement. I converted 5 dealers and helped them achieve the target. And he identified his strength was networking. So in the interview for Asian Paints ko kya chahiye hota hai? Dealer network. Unko apna paints or whatever product, they have to get it sold through dealers. So in the interview he said that, okay, that during my internship, I successfully helped 5 dealers achieve their targets. So he identified his strength and he sold his strength. He told about his strength in the interview. And he built his professional profile over 2 years. Unfortunately, he is no more. He passed away, I think, last year. Okay. So that's about Fakhruddin. Very, very sincere student about building his profile. Sincere means not subject-wise, not very good with all subjects, but confidence and getting placed. So that's about Fakhruddin's story. So what is one thing you want to take for yourself? Ask yourself, isse aapne kya seekha hai? There's one thing you want to take this for yourself. Yeah, determination. Okay. Yes, wonderful. He didn't lose hope. Working on your weakness. Very good. And trying to overcome with some other skill. So kya kiya usne? Go get attitude. Wonderful. Usne kya kiya? Usko pata hai English achhi nahi hai, communication nahi ho sakta hai. तो उसने 2 साल वेस्ट नहीं किए, वो छोटे छोटे प्रोजेक्ट्स करते रहा और उसको पता था मुझे सेल्स में जाना है. सेल्स में क्या चाहिए? सेल्स में टारगेट अचीव करना होता है, सेल्स में लोगों से बात करना होता है, सेल्स में लोगों से काम करवाना होता है. तो उसने इंटर्नशिप में भी वो ही लिया एंड बेस्ड ऑन दैट उसने वो प्रूव किया वहां पे कि मैंने इंटर्नशिप में ये सक्सेसफुली किया तो मैं आपकी कंपनी के लिए भी कर सकता हूँ. So what is important? Knowing your strengths and weakness. Knowing your strength and weakness. Strength kya hai? Kis tarah present karni hai. Weakness kya hai? Kis tarah usko work karna hai. Yeah? So a lot of stories from your seniors to share, but we are running out of time. So I would like to end over here. Now we are ready for some question answer session.
How to eliminate your threat which is out of your hand to control?
Yes, so threat, okay. Very good question. When we look at SWOT, I'll cover SWOT maybe in the next time when I meet you all. We did not get time to cover SWOT. Okay, सो स्ट्रेंथ वीकनेस अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड थ्रेट. थ्रेट मीन्स आपके हाथ में नहीं है. थ्रेट मीन्स अभी पैंडेमिक है, आपको ऑनलाइन क्लासेस करनी है, वो तो आपके हाथ में नहीं है. तो जो आपके हाथ में है, जैसे यू कैन गो टू द क्लासरूम बिकॉज ऑफ द पैंडेमिक, वॉट इज इन योर हैंड? ऑल्टरनेटिव क्या है? मेक मैक्सिमम यूज ऑफ योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. लुक एट वेयर यू कैन इम्प्रूव योर सेल्फ. लुक एट ऑल्टरनेटिव. यस दीक्षा, एंड मोर डिटेल्स आई विल कवर इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास विथ यू. यस राकेश, यस यू कैन इंक्लूड 3 month ट्रेनिंग इन गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. करेक्ट, यू कैन इंक्लूड दिस इन इंटर्नशिप और प्रोजेक्ट.
What qualities would you want the organization, apart from Fawcett, is expected from us?
Okay. So what qualities does the organization want? Maybe what profile are you going to apply for? Are you going to join as a marketing person, sales, finance, HR? What profile do you want? Us profile mein, us job ke liye kya qualities chahiye? Let's say you're going for sales. So sales mein kya honi chahiye? Sales people need go getter. They need to be target oriented, result oriented. जिस तरह का जॉब है उस तरह उस जॉब को फिट होने वाली जो क्वालिटीज चाहिए, those are the qualities you need to work on and improve. Is that okay, Nindi? If you could tell me what area you want to go, then probably we can make it more clear. Abhi you are still a fresher, you still don't know which specialization you will take, right? And which kind of job you will go. So depending on the job, you will need to customize your skills. Anyone else? Any other question? Alright, since there's no other question, I hope all of you got at least one or two new things you learned in the class today. One or two new things. And did it help you? So even in marketing, maybe marketing is broad. Marketing will include lot of aspects. Digital marketing, or is it advertisement? Is it sales? So depending what job you're applying to. But right now you need to have a basic understanding of marketing. All right, thank you everyone. It was nice interacting with all of you, and I'm happy and excited to see you in the college soon. Thank you, Anupam sir, and you were a very good host, and thanks for your patience.
Thank you, ma'am. Thanks a ton for this lovely session. Definitely students would have gained the best out of it. And this is just a beginning. There is more which they have to encounter and face this challenging world. And definitely your guidance will help them to make it right, to crack the rightmost thing for themselves. Thanks a ton, ma'am. Students, you are all requested to fill the feedback form. I am just entering the same. The same is in the chat box. Kindly fill the feedback form. It will help all of us. Thanks a ton for all of you for being with us. Thank you.